And there's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history book. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challenger. And a clothesline.
Hooked up. And...
debilitating forearm strikes.
Ooh, just relentless.
And he barely evades.
Nice running crossbody.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Brutal stomp to the body. And followed up by another to the chest.
To interrupt the attack.
Sidewalk slam! Almost drove him through the ring.
Oof. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Face wash. Corey, of all the traits needed to succeed in an Ironman match, would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I don't even admit it. Some superstars are just built for this type of match. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Ironman match. Plain and simple.
Cena with an A! And here's an early cover. Kick out at two!
A solid early two count. This could be over sooner than we thought.
Spiked! The champ taking their share of hits now.
Important not to lose focus this early. Don't let the early knocks throw you off your game.
Neckbreaker suplex! Cena is showing zero restraint. Cena with a shoulder tackle! And cut! Big Max John!
Don't throw a punch! Don't throw a punch! Oh, that never works!
That could be it. Kick out close to three.
Not yet.
His shoulders are down!
Couldn't quite slam the door yet. Half Nelson applied.
Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal.
He turns it around.
Now Miz looking for some momentum.
Miz isn't allowing that.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
The challenger's able to kick out.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Cena
powers him up. Two adjustment. The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Now he scores the early fall. John Cena with a rough blow there. What does Cena have left?
Does the Miz have anything left?
We are seeing everything in this one.
Cena's out of it. John's in peril here.
The Miz has it hooked.
Still pressing for that.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Two. No, no, not now.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
The Miz almost trying to appeal to the official there, but he needs to take that energy and focus on ending this.
To the gut.
And Miz gets stopped in his tracks.
What a shot.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
The champ's ran on shaky ground now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Uh-oh.
Elbow completely cuts them off.
executed. What a punch.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Champions proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
And Cena looks a little surprised. He's not used to
missed from behind. Hook.
First skull crushing finale. The champ has his one and hit it now.
The challenger scores a late fall.
Oh, my favorite thing. The world famous.
It kicks. It kicks from the A-lister.
Crunch time now. Pulls off a much needed maneuver.
Cena came looking for a fight tonight, and boy, did he get one.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
He thinks he has it. He gets the late score.
John Cena looking to end this.
Put
the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions of losing that title anytime soon.
And as Cena can't waste any time, that wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor. Broken up with a fist to the face. Oh, look at this neck lock. Into a suplex. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
And over the top, into a rough landing.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Quick thinking pays off. Another snapmare driver plants him.
Here it comes.
Miz has a hook. Scott crushing finale.
The champions need to finish the job. Two count. There it is. The challenger scores a fall.
A well-timed dodge.
Vicious right forearm.
Ah, there's the backbreaker.
Get himself some room to regroup fast.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Sidewalk slam. He can end it here.
He's got him.
He gets the late score.
Cena can win this. Cena can win this, Michael. STF.
Oh, and there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall. Captured off the submission. And he gets the fall late in the match. Elbow drop.
Piercing. Watch this display of power.
Sit out, powerbomb.
And shoulders down. There it is with a late fall. And he's able to reverse.
This is it. This is going to be
it. Pushing finale.
I think the champ's got it.
Two. And that's a fall for the champion.
Kick by the Miz.
DDT. He's able to sidestep there.
Cena's able to evade.
DDT! The champ has been taken to their limit.
Yeah, not looking good at all. Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He sneaks a fall.
Say goodnight.
Skull crushing finale.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Cover.
The defending champion gets a fall.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
And Cena continues to push through.
Miz is running up against a real challenge here.
Stop right there. Gut. Look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Of his opponent.
Not an A-list performance here from Miz.
Able to counter.
Opportunity now for Miz to capture the momentum.
Also a good chance for Miz to gain his wits about it.
Cena punches out of there.
Late in the match, he scores.
Wrestling All-Star World Champion, John Cena!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, it finally matters in a match.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Miles today, are you, Corey?
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Vicious right forearm.
It up.
Strike right. Good night. Boom. Right, right. Bullseye. Charring European uppercut.
Look at Orton here.
Ball away slam.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength that takes. He goes for the quick pin. He breaks the count with a kick out.
That would have been absolutely shocking to end the match this early.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Crank in the head. Impressive counter by KO. Right across the face. And set right into the corner. Mudhole stomping.
That was a showing of control and aggression. Something they'll want to keep up.
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles. And the champ only gets a count of one.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder.
Was scouted there. Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
Yeah. DDT.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh, nasty.
nasty stomp to finish it off.
The champ looking out of sorts.
I mean, just think about how punishing this match has been already. That all adds up.
Owens avoids that one.
The following slam.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
What a hit from Owens. Turning the tables. Landing the uppercut. Wow, jeez. Oh, no. Not this. Owens for many a career in the
pit. The champ has been glazed over.
Makes a cover. Amazing.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
Orton a bit dismayed, but we know the Viper is adept at remaining on the offensive.
Both wrists captured.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Yeah, KO will have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been guys, did you think that this superstar would be able to get back into this match like this?
Absolutely not. No way.
KO lining it up. Could be just moments.
A championship level move.
Got the shoulder up.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
And KO is pissed off. That kick out just lit an even bigger fire under Owens.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Backbreaker. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And he got one there.
Kevin Owens.
Viper getting measured. Owens looking for
the champions need to finish the job. No, he beats the count.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
Owens has ended so many matches with that, but not today.
Uh-oh.
Switches it back around.
The champ eyes look glazed over.
Two.
He scores a fall there.
Owens gets control.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Kevin Owens has him set up.
Sit out package
for the victory here. The challenger pulls a late fall.
Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton in position.
energy these fans are putting out right now. These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
The champ in a worst-case scenario.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Yeah, Dale will have something new to complain about if things stay this way.
He's been complaining about your commentary for years, Saxton. Go behind. Kevin Owens willing himself to stay in this matchup.
Oh, yeah. Orton has got to find a way to turn the tables on the competition soon.
Hard landing. Sitting duck. He's got him scouted.
Owens
Owens finally creates some more offense for himself.
Owens showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Straight to the body.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
The following champion versus champion contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the Universal Undisputed Championship.
A decade of dominance, even more powerful than ever.
Introducing the challenger from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the Game Triple H. And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Universal Undisputed Champion, Roman Reigns!
Yeah.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
Backbreaker, classic game. Oh, knee drop.
Woo.
Taking this to the floor. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Oh, knee right through the stomach.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. How's that for a counter? Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Particularly key. If the match can end anywhere, then it's crucial to try to force the action where you want it to go. You can literally pick your preferred battlefield. It's just a matter of making sure things get there.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Really just laying it in.
The game getting picked apart here.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Oh, God, that hurt.
So much damage inflicted.
Oh, that might have just broken something. Thrown back in under the ropes. Ah, Triple H counters.
Triple H reversing the momentum on him.
That could be the trigger for Triple H to battle his way back into this.
The champ's shoulders are down. Champ with an immediate kick out there.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Well-placed elbow, looking to escape.
Winding up.
Into the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Whip back into the ring.
Boom.
Was ready for that. Championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spot or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle. From the big dog.
Rough spot for Triple H to be in. Triple H did his homework.
STO takedown. The champ now absorbing a little damage. Right now we're seeing how these men earn the monikers, the game, and the big dog.
Reigns and Triple H is a main event match any place, any time. And these two men are showing just why right now.
He's out.
Hope he's got a plan.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And he gets set back into the ring.
Oh!
saw it coming and got an elbow for the trouble.
Outthinking the Cerebral Assassin. We've got to acknowledge these fans.
This feel for Roman Reigns, all the obstacles he's climbed, he's had to jump over to get here tonight.
Triple H had some evil intentions, but Roman Reigns just kept on fighting, kept on pushing all night long.